That wasn't it. I thought that might be where it was at. Hands going numb. Oh, I know why. Okay. Where is this thing at? I mean, eventually I'll find it. Alright, so I'm back to where I was at. So let me,
The villagers, those fools. They wouldn't listen when we demanded the gems to open the temple. Death found them. It's the way of things. But I hear them still, their warnings. Four of us are dead now. And I am soon to follow.
There's the last eye. Search the Slithering Dark. So I think that one might have wore off. Thank you. Alright, so I didn't want to run out of no, I didn't. Okay. Okay, so I'm supposed to go up. Okay.
This must be it.
The ritual to summon Lilith would have been demanding. Perhaps he was afraid he wouldn't survive it. And I'm sure he expected to make enemies along the way. Good, you found the incense. I'll keep it safe for us.
While you were gone, Timue warmed up to us. Well, to Lorath. He's surprisingly nimble with old women.
Nerel.
She says there's an altar. That's what the incense is for. It's not far from here.
I need time to prepare that.
Thank you.
Here, let me go over here to this event. Let me see what I get from it. Yeah. I might start joining the event. That gave me some pretty good stuff. What did they actually do? Yeah, I gotta go down here. Let me go up here first. Actually, no, let me go ahead and... I got my horse, so it's fine. Shouldn't take me but a hop, skip, and jump to get there. I don't know if that was master or not, but it is what it is.
What is it now? A curious kind of venom from the Nangari. I see. You know, this is their place. We all came here from elsewhere. But not them. No. Even I don't know how long they've been here. Or how they came to be. This venom is clear. Because the Nangari it came from is about to begin molting. Or at least it was, I assume. You must have killed it. Yes. Of course. Perhaps the seasonal molt will begin soon. It's said to be lucky to keep some in your house. But it's only lucky if it's not full of parasites. That's what I always say.
My burden is too great. My bags are full.
Always watching. It knows why you've come. It knows each and every bone that has sunk to the bottom of the black mud since time began. It sees all and more. And its wisdom grows with every fool who makes a pact with the tree. Just wore myself out. Packing to visit my neighbors. They've got it worse than me. Poor souls. Infected, forsaken. Left to wander the swamp until it takes them. Since you're here, help an old woman. Take these supplies to Baridan, Duraya, and Raldin. Treat them kindly, or the swamp will hear of it. It begins with the scratch of a tiny thorn. The flesh is opened, and the swamp flows in. Slowly, painfully, it grows inside until the swamp is all that you are.
Let's go.
It begins with the scratch of a tiny thorn.
Let's go. Let me see. What is it? Give me supplies for the infected. One thing to do is attend. Attend to other infected that wander the swamp, but she's not able to do this. To this time, she wants me to take food and medicine to several infected in her stead. Okay. Oh, okay.
My burden is too great.
Is someone there?
I do not want to join this event.
My child, all alone in this darkness. Please, help me find my baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh well.
She says,
I'll find my own herbs, thank you.
Cure myself and leave this swamp for good. You can take that shite to Buridan. He'll swallow it gladly. Never strays far from the old hag's hut.
As for Eldine, who knows? And not his mother.
Ooh, that was almost bad. I caught a cramp in my leg.
Yes, I'm still buried in. Thank you. And think him away for me. Without these herbs, the days pass like years. Don't be. This place can be rather peaceful once you get to know it. But enough of that. You should try to visit Roldin in the northeast. He's a good boy.